We're gonna buy things.
What
things?
$100.
Like lots of RV and camping equipment.
It's gonna break. No, don't. It's too thin.
When she was in her 80s, she returned to the valley and communicated through words, actions, and deep emotion what had happened to her. Being chased from home, keeping the long-time Indian family out of the valley, through the snow, watching her colleagues scowl. She mostly called one soldier as she repeatedly said, "The man with the red shirt, the man with the red shirt," when asked about the events that unfolded.
Mommy dear. It's a daddy dear. Daddy dear.
Let's play outside. Protect the earth. Everywhere.
Same. That's cool, guys. Did you hear us?